She does not see it happening. This is which sign? Must not be her purview. standing stones. There is powerful magic at work here.
Thank you.
My old fort. Caretaker was furious when she found I had built this. I never got the chance to truly know my mother. Only the monster she became. I was always drawn to this place as a child, but somehow I had almost forgotten about it. That is something. This rubble looks loose. What is this? The goddess must be busy. The gods are fickle.
We need to know the nature of Faustus's research.
Aha! Yet another victory for the hunter.
Damn it! You totally ambushed me with that pair of queens. I have to admit, I didn't think you'd be such a formidable poker player. Yet another reason to respect you.
It is just beginner's luck. I am sure your next hand will vanquish me.
There you go again, being all unexpectedly humble and generous. You're a hard demon to dislike, Hunter. Even if you are beating my butt at Hold'em.
You do not dislike me, Captain?
Don't get too excited. I didn't say I liked you either, but you've got potential.
Deal another hand, then?
I'm all in.
Spider-Man would probably appreciate it if you looked in on him. I think he's quite impressed by you.
I am the web-slinging arachnid of justice. I am the fearsome spider who just ruined your day. Wait. Who owns the night? I am the eight-legged bringer of justice. I am Spider-Man.
Spider-Man.
Oh, hey, Hunter. Didn't see you there. Everything's fine. This is completely normal. All the top heroes do it, I'm sure.
Do what?
Practice their hero voice. In my case, my spider voice. I figured if I was going to be teaming up with this group, I ought to up my game. Sound more, I don't know, scary, I guess.
I do not think you need to change a thing, including your voice.
Easy for you to say. You ooze demon hunter coolness. I'm just some guy in some spider-themed tights.
It was not I who drove off the venom creature. You are a powerful demon hunter in your own right.
You really think so?
I know so. I actually came here to thank you.
Thank me? For what? And by the way, does this thanks also involve pizza? I have to say, battling Eddie always works up the appetite.
If I were to acquire this pizza, who would I give it to? Your identity remains a mystery to us all.
Oh, you want to meet the spider man beneath the mask? Sorry, that's a no-go. My true identity is a closely guarded secret. Not even MJ or Aunt May know for... Wait, I see what you're doing there. Sorry, Hunter, the mask's gotta stay on. I hope that's not gonna make things weird between us.
The Abbey is a place of many secrets. Your identity is safe within these walls.
It's not the walls here I'm worried about. It's out there in the real world where the people I love are.
No mask can hide you or them from Lilith. Her gaze can pierce your very soul.
Yeesh. Reminds me of my best friend's dad. And that was before he became a flying goblin.
I know this is not easy for you, Spider-Man. The people here are very different from one another. They do not always see eye to eye. But one thing I can say in truth is that I trust them with my very life. Lives.
Wait, did you just say lives, as in plural?
Yes.
I am really gonna enjoy getting to know you, Hunter.
And we would enjoy getting to know you. The real you.
Listen, let me think it over, all right? It's a big decision. Gotta meditate on it. Check my horoscope. Roll it around in my head, and maybe we'll talk soon.
Cool?
Cool. I really need to think this over.
Goddess disagrees.
Oh, you are gonna love this. Welcome to Tony's Scary Demon Cave. I'm Tony, and how may I assist you today? What do you think? All I'm pretty sure Charlie left a steaming coil in the hallway. Third state of matter, indeed. Find more coil, send it my way.